Hello, this is Nathan Gaming, and I've recently got a new laptop, a new Switch console, and Breath of the Wild for the Switch. And I just decided it would be right to make a video of the new laptop and all the new gear and stuff I've got, so welcome to this game, and my video is going to be much better quality now. Thank God for that. I've already completed this game. There'll probably be no spoilers in this, and no really bad spoilers anyway, no story line spoilers. There'll be moments like this where I come across giant moving structures and stuff like that, so let's just... No. There might be some challenges in this game because like, me and my brother might hold a Joy-Con each and see if we can beat many of the bosses scattered around Hyrule, because that would be really fun. That was easy. Easy way to get money as well. Are there any arrows? No arrows whatsoever. The one thing about this game is much harder than previous games, but I think that's really good. Like the way that the enemies are, probably also might be. There's like that part, yeah. This camp's too easy, we have to go somewhere harder. This is just the Great Plateau, which is the section of the game. Wow, look at that view. You can see the castle, Death Mountain, some other mountains, more mountains, fields, mountains, and mountains. There's just bloody millions of mountains all over this map. I'm not sure if there's any moving ones here. If you see anything crawling around. There we go. Actually, I'm going to take a picture of it and I'll put it in the Hyrule Compendium. That'd be really cool. Guardian Stalker. Oh, they're actually called Stalkers. They have different names. I don't think we're going to... Oh, and there's the piano riff that... If, like, that's literally the sign you're going to die. Let's get pictures when he's angry. He ain't seen me yet. Oh my god. Oh, this is terrifying. This is so close. Come on, me. You need to look scary. Whoa, I can't believe they spotted me. Oh, he's still not spotted me. Come on, look at me. Say cheese. Oh my god, it just crawled over me. There we go. Perfect. There we go. There we go. Oh, perfect. Oh, look at the parts. Whoa! It's almost like orange blood over there. Maybe it's just me. Still need my boomer flank. Boomer flank. He just fell. Whoops. He's dead. Someone's got a down there. Oh no, he's got his shield. No, my... Oh, but it fell. I'm screwed. Got the Master Sword. Oh god. I'll use this. Oh, why did I get my phone? Oh my god. I'm pressing the wrong button. Whoa, I didn't know that. Why do we have to fight on a bridge? It's so hard. There we go. Perfect. Stab, 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 stab. Bit harder, but still easy. I'm not really sure. Right. It's always unpredictable. You don't know where or when it's going to come from. There's one thing I always wanted to try, but I don't know what to do in it. There's not good there. Where's all my stuff? I've got any octo balloons. I've only got two. I'm sure I can get through this one here. Not too far. They never miss. Yes, it's not so blue. I'm not fish outside. So apparently you can like plant blooms on these boats. Just do it one at a time. How do you do this? Oh, that's. I think what. Oh, thanks.
They burst otherwise.
Front, quick. Oh, I'm climbing on it. This is so cool. Wow. Oh, I'm gonna go well high. Oh no. Oh my god. No! That was so funny. Oh, I'm gonna do that again sometime. Oh! Stop. Right over there. No, that's even it. That's just on that tree. We need to see those. Oh no. I shouldn't have attacked anyone. I found it! He's not doing the parachute thing. No. Come on, build stamina, build. Whoa. So we're gonna have to use fire. Power of reach. So I think we're gonna need a wooden weapon. Ha! I'm not really sure what to do there. Oh, is it magnet? It's magnetic. Oh, that wasn't a good idea, it just hit me right on the head. Oh my god, that is awful. Move those barrels back. Bombs. It worked, yes. Seven spirit orbs now. That finished, before we go and end the episode here, because we've been recording for 28 minutes. Wow, 28 minutes without lag. It's a new record on this channel anyway. Right, so thank you very much for watching this video. There'll probably be more of these Breath of the Wild mini playthrough things in the future. I hope you enjoyed this video, and of course, I'll see you in the next one.